Because I'm making a video, so we're going to be doing a tutorial on a lever combination password lock. So this is an original tutorial by the original tutorial was by the Bowtie Man. I'll leave a link to his channel and his video in the description down below. Okay, let's get into it. Here's the stuff you'll need, and let's get into it. Here. Okay, so we're just gonna use. I'm just gonna use 8 levers for the tutorial, just for the sake of time. And you can use as many as you want, but this stuff will still apply. So if you want your thing to be on for your password to be correct, want it to be on for your password to be correct, then you place a torch here, a block, torch, and then dash actually. But if you want it to be off for your password to be correct, you just place that. So I think. Okay, so we're going. Yeah, we do that. Okay. But then. Got that. Okay. So the next one. We're gonna have on, so then we'll have that. We have that. Okay, so then, since this one's gonna be off, this is just our combination. That means this and this should do that. This and this. Okay, so we're going to next. Whatever the thing. Okay. And then we have. And then we have. Is this how you do it? What's going on? It's how you do it. Well, I'm just gonna do my original combination. You know what, I just give up. Okay, I think. Then you have that. Yes, it works. Okay. So, and that's it. That's the thing. Yeah, so we're gonna, so if you want, so that's, so we're just gonna have, for an example, Hold on. Okay, so let's. Okay, so that's gonna be do it. This was a keep a password leave a password lock in Minecraft Bedrock Edition. Original credit to the original thing, the original tutorial to the Bowtie Man. I'll put his channel link in the description down below. And also his original video in the description down. Yeah. Anyways, guys, that's the end of this video. Subscribe if you enjoyed this video.